Let's just go, man. Is it recording? Yeah, this is where I'm out of ass. About to kick a rhyme right out of my head. Mic check, 1, 2. 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 Here I go in the place to be, rhyming like this on the MIC. It's the way that I rhyme so naturally and actually. When I grab the mic, all the people say, Eminem, you're one of the funkiest MCs out today. And I say I agree, because I am a funky, dope, slamming MC. I'm slamming Mac Daddy every time I grab the mic. You say I wanna rap, Daddy, but you can't, because I take it. Grab the mic, and if I'm done, I break it. When I'm done, I just slam the microphone and cram it right in your asshole. Because asshole and cram the didn't rhyme, but that's alright, because I'm jamming on the microphone, because I'm slamming, busting out lyrics, and you like to examine my style that I'm doing. But if you step to me pursuing, I'll ruin all your hopes and dreams, cause I work with my man, he's on my team. My man Mannix is on my side. Every time the crowd panics, they say, damn, how'd you make a beat like that, ma'am? And I say, I'm not a ma'am, I'm a sir. And if you step to me, your eyes will be blurred.
To go, alright, shit. Alright, man, it's hit a rhythm. So I can give it to them when I kick it, but they know they wanna dig. Some play the smack, the smack, the flack, the show who tack, but the nigga name is Max. I come with something that's funky ballistical. And do it with the nigga, he's like mystical. I think what's up, cause you're hat, man. Cause I'm dead in your face like the nigga say Batman. I'm not really a crystal, but how could it be like this? Because the nigga's like this. I don't understand the things that do, I just dodge. I get like what I can wise. But they can keep up with something funky. I mean, your ass like brass monkey. The voice will just bring the noise. Hey, so quiet on all, I say what's up to those that don't know who the pro is, who can flow. So Eminem, why don't you grab the mic and take it? Here you go. Psych. I give it back to myself in case what's up. Say what's up for those with the big butt. And if you don't like what rhyme, that's duty. I gotta use them like Judy and Booty.
1, 2. 1, 2, mic check, a 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, mic check, a check, 1, 2. Check a 1, 2, 1, 2, mic check, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. Mic check, 1, 2, do unto others as you would have them do to you. No, that's not the way I work, because when I rhyme, I'm a jerk. I grab the mic and start dissing all these MCs and try to put them into submission. Take them out for the count, because the amount I throw is so deaf. Word, death didn't rhyme, but I on your windshield just like a turd. Every time I rhyme, you know that I'm going to climb to the tip, tip, top. And I'm not going to stop, cause I grabbed the rock, and dop, dop, dop. I fucked up, but that's alright, because my luck's up. No, it's not, cause here I am, I got a lot to give. And I don't live positive. Now I'm not saying I'm negative, but if I grab the mic, I do mega kiss. Every time that I grab the mic, you know that Eminem is gonna be rolling his tongue just like this. And then I go to a funky rhyme, and if any MC steps up, he gets fucking dissed. Bad. Don't call me dad. Vanilla Ice said that. That made me mad. So, when I step to the mic, you know that I gotta clean my throat and excite. I'm trying to get the mic cord away from the stereo so I can bust some material. I take it around my leg, and then all the MCs wanna beg. They say, yo, please give me a turn. I say no, because that's my turn to burn. And I bust a rhyme like this, and you can't step to a rhyme that I do, cause you diss so bad every time. Sean don't get a turn, and he's starting to get mad. But I'm just going to take the mic, I'm not gonna give it to him, because I am so damn hyped in a place to be. Rhyming like this, cause I'm an MC. Rhyming so deep to the happy ass beat, it's kinda gay, like Liberace, but hey, listen to the words that I display. Every time I kick a rhyme this way, you know that the style is worthwhile. Every time I grab the mic, I'm longer than a mile.
Alright, y'all, I'm in the house. Everybody, I'm in the house. I'm about to kick without a doubt. Alright, here's a rhyme for the pussy. I'm about to get booty of them. Don't understand when you die that I have to play you like French and watch you fry. But I'm the hamburger, so what's up with that nigga? You're down with the suicidal murder. Step into an unholy sucker. I'm talking about a devilish motherfucker. So when you say they're talking about, I'm thinking about all that shit that distinct about. I'm not. off like cheap toilet paper. When I bust a rhyme, I'm a stud. That's what I like to say to on my putt. Girly, girly, would you like to fuck me in my house early or late? I don't care, let's make a date, cause I don't pump weights to get dates. Just because I'm huge, I bust a lyric, but I get greedy like a Scrooge. When I grab the mic, it's kinda stingy. I kick rhymes that ain't dingy. When I bust, I'm like porcelain. You try to grab the mic and force it again, but you can't cause you are speechless. And I get sandy like beaches. I get sandy, I grab the mic, hand me it so I can get dandy. When I bust the shit, I get like a noogie. Then I boogie, boogie on down, because every time that I kick a rhyme, I just does. I meant to say do, but I got an addiction to friction every time I kick nonfiction. Nonfiction science, every time I grab the mic, I got the alliance right behind me. Stepping into the 90s, you know you try me and you dodgy. So don't even try it, I don't buy it, so you better keep quiet with the rhyme, let's get into it, ain't nothing but to do it.
Say hip, hop, the hip to the hip, to the hip, hop, to the hip, and hip, hop. Hey, if you're ugly, that's what you say, ah! Ah! Right. That's what I'm talking about, everybody wanna know. Who's the gigolo, who's the brother, who's the hop? I'm not down, what the fuck we be sounding? But some niggas like I'm from Long Island. I say what's the one that was Marky Mark, no. I say what's up, but you wanna hear the bass go. I think I think it's double making, go on making, yo. You don't understand, but I like the money, yo. But they don't understand mechanics behind everything. His name was Manny, really was crazy. And yo, man, it's better be dropped right here. So they understand, they made the fear. Yes, I'm talking about the sound I do. Hey, he don't understand what I'm into. I got a sound on my own, on the microphone. I took it to my silver record, and my silver's gone. But they don't understand the sound I do. Back to the preview of the Tempest. Now the beat is going like this, but you know you can't hit this. Sideburn, when you take a wide turn, you need to learn, but learn how you don't know that you never knew who was the best. And the Oogie Woogie Noogie Boogie represents the best. And I'm outie. But yo, tell them about me. Hey yo, hey, butter fingers, lay a sweat.
You better put springs in your ass and jump like Van Halen. Every time I rhyme, I get like a panther. If you're lying, that's slander. Cause you're lying like Barry Sanders. Every time I grab the mic, I get Mariander. Like to kick a rhyme that I pick. Every time I pick the mic up, I stick a dick right up your ass like a faggot. You're gonna die, be crawling with maggots. Every time I dread you like hair, I said you better get on your underwear. You better run, cause if you don't, the fake, you'll be seeing a ghost like a wraith. You ain't an eighth of me. Every time I grab the mic, girls try to act so faithfully. But I say no, don't be a fan. Just try to step to my dick and act like a man. No, that don't make no sense. But every time I cut class like a pair of scissors, I get so damn hype on the mic. Cause every time I step to the forefront, I like to wander onto something that I'm drawn to. Every time I grab the mic and pass it to Sean, he gets so deaf, but I'm not gonna pass it yet. Cause I burn like acid, bet, word. I'm sick like a trident, cause you need guidance.
Yo, I'm not Nito, give me the Rito. I feel like a Frito, but yo, I'm like Nito. A torpedo, sick like a missile. You want to know what it is, but I'm biting that crystal. Out to the bone, cause you know you got holes in your panties. I want to say fuck Annie, like tomorrow. I feel no sorrow, what's that with that? I'm gonna cut you like Zorro. But say ungodly, grab you back, girl. When I get on you, but just say I'm got gifts to the world. I don't understand how many wanna kick with me, but I don't care because they all want hit you. I'm like a GMC truck, but I don't give a fuck about who I run down. Make them fall off the, cause I know what it's worth when I really wanna take the mic and do them what it's time, what I gotta do. So what's up with that nigga be black and blue? I think your ideas are doing like this, like suck my dick. You know you wanna bite this, you don't understand cause you know you wanna write this. So I get with this thing about the jack, you can wrap your licks around a real black cockoo. Cockoo. Somebody said it already, it don't matter cause I'm looking like Freddy. So when I'm out of here, remember this. Forehead, more dead, and wrestling. Tune into our next preview. The basement takes on the cellar.
Bring the beat back in and just let me rock the mic, my friend, because I am so deaf and I am so fresh.
Yo, Mannix, man. I think it's about to tell the ladies out there how it is, you know what I'm saying? I forgot what I want to know. Something about women. So take that fly-ass original beat and bust the funky-ass sample, and we'll go get Smooth in Effect for 1990. Word be top. Pittsburgh. Hey yo, slut, I just wanna bust a nut in your butt. I don't care if you hate my guts, cause guess what? I don't have no feelings, I just love the feeling of your tip when you're kneeling. If you got a man in your occupy, commit adultery and let's get sultry and I'll knock you high. And we can have our own private orgy. So honk if you're horny and you wanna get hoary. I'm far from a dud, I'm wiser than butt, more dirty than mud, one glimpse of the dud. You wanna jump on my putt and fuck me, baby, fuck me, hug me, suck me until my dick turns ugly. So hey, come on and try me. Give me the opportunity to bang it until your pussy turns slimy. In 10 minutes I can make your head twirl when I knock you with my cock and rock your world. For it. Oh, oh, girl, I wanna rock your world. Wee, suck my cock for me, pretty please. Dody, I want you to pull me. I want you to finger yourself on me. Yo, bitch. What are you doing? You're doing it wrong. You're gonna do a bunch of what did I even write this song? It's a song of blues, made up of porn, the skin flu. Then it's a choo-choo train, all the way up the poo-choo. If it even hurts, don't even begin to worry, cause I got insurance, and I'll make it even hotter than a furnace. If my dick's too small for you, I don't know what you're gonna do. I will try to make it bigger, yes, so why don't you make your pussy wet? So it's not as easy, even try to make it tiny. I will try to please you, and if you say yes, then I will skeeze thee. All night long, I wanna do the nasty. Oh, girl, I wanna watch your world. Wee, start my kind of pretty please. Dody, I want you to pull me. I want you to finger yourself on me.
Oh, yeah. And that's the way it's laying for 91. But yo, V-Top, you know something else, man? You know what I hate? It's when I take a girl on a date and try to get great and they tell me that I gotta wait. So then I gotta rape her. So I strip her and rip her like paper. Then I go for her next door neighbor. So she can get a take to my clone bone. But I guarantee in 20 seconds she'll be wanting to phone home. She says she don't wanna do it. That's what she's on that bashful thing. But she's making excuses so that she don't get an asshole ripped. But I expect as much as most ladies act crazy cat, cause they can't handle the sex maniac. So why don't we in the panty, cause I hold her like nylon. So half the time I gotta rely on, oh ye faithful, the five fingers of alternative. But if I, that's all I got, then I guess I gotta be grateful. So I sit around and dream about the day that I can finally find me a girl that'll let me rock the world.
Oh, oh baby, let me rock your world. Don't we
wheeze
a cat for me. Yeah.
Spinach tip.
The Incredible Hulk.
And he bought me. Pants. He bought it. You Vovo a got. And he pushed a bot so he could style me around and drive.
Man. You don't even know what time it is. I saw this Mac Pimp Daddy walking down the street with credible dookie, well bottom, tight, purple pants.
Wow, wow, wow,
well, let me tell you about these purple pants that he was wearing. It sagged down his feet and they kept on dragging down on the ground when he walked with them. They looked like bell bottoms and they were, my friend. They were bell bottoms, purple pants, worn by a pimp, and he did that dance. He had official high heels and he strutted it tall, walked like a pimp, and he did this thing we call rhyming. He rhymed all the time, but not in a rap. He liked to sing all the time. He liked to sing about bitches, strawberry alarm clocks, and ditches that dogs dig. It's like my dog Spot, you know he's a bitch. He tried to fuck me. I said no. He fucked the beat up, and I want to go. Purple, pimp, saga, purple, pimp, saga, bell bottom, pants. Purple, pimp, And the chorus will go just like this. Yo, homeboy, don't ever diss, cause he's a purple pimp saga, the bottom pants. Purple pimp saga, the bottom pants. And that's the end.
Yo, this is Vanilla Flavor, the Caucasian Pimp, Basement Productions. And I'm here with my DJ Butterfingers, and he's cutting up to some cold, fresh... What are we producing? What are we making? What's this song? Are you ready to do this? Yo, we about to bust a song right now. Number one song.
Learning. So when I kinda go off beat a little bit, I step back to the rhyme and say,
so bad. Damn, you're the baddest motherfucker in the whole damn land. And you're right, cause I am. And I don't go off beat not once, cause I grab the mic and bust the munch. And I don't give nobody another turn, cause every time I grab the mic, I don't let a brother burn. Because they can't accept the truth, a single rhyme that I do, cause you knew you're through.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. Now I grab the microphone.
when I'm through with you. You'll be going to heaven because I smashed the glasses and fucked 357. 24/7, they was banging my cock. I said, yo, fuck Hammer, get a piece of the rock. I said, yeah, my name is Vanilla Ice. You can't step to me. You thought that you was a champ, but I stepped on your ass like a piece of carpet and rented you for sale like an upstairs apartment. Yo, that's my clever metaphor. And every time I grab the mic, you know kids like me cause I'm better for. That is, because their mothers and parents like to hear the way I rhyme and I make an appearance and say, hey, I got a blonde streak. And that's why people like me cause I'm hard as concrete. I'm always on beat when I do this show. You know that Vanilla Ice has to go cause I'm so damn fresh.
Now you step into me, punk. There is no maybe. You step into me wrong and I'm gonna ice ya, baby. So you say, what's the matter? Why Hammer love the rap? Cause all that shit you're talking to Hammer is bullcrap. Now I know a rhyme. Every day I'm ready. I'm down with Dougie Fresh. LL, if I'm ready. Now everywhere I go, on MTV rap. They know that I'm the best.
Thoughts, funk, and fusion sense of Chinese electricity. shit about funk, the P preparation, the mental musical bowel movement, groove relax, one swipe, a clean wipe, and with no extra charge, a psychological trend, a neurological enema. Holy shit. Let me try one crap. Corbolite. Prehistoric doo-doo. Helping you get your shit together. Fried ice cream is a reality.
And tackle rocks too. Yo, man, that you ain't true. I ain't true. I know what we'll call it. Studio Lines by L'Oreal. 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 When I STEPUPTHEMICIDEAATRIPSAC. So damn naturally. When I KISC. When I KISC. When I K-I-S-T, when I K-I-C-K-T-H-E-R-I-M-E-S, in my H-E-A-T-I-G-A-U-S-T, it starts rhyming. Now, when I'm C-L-I-M-B-I-N-G-T-O-T-H-E-T-O-P on the M-I-C, I just K-I-C-K-T, with all the rhymes in my H-E-A-T, smoking K-R-A-C-K, C-R-A-C-K-O-N-T-H-E-M-I-C, the mic, smoking crack, S-M-O-K-I-N-G, C-R-A-C-K, when I get off the rhymes that I have to say, I'm B-R-U-R-N-I-G-H-E-T-A, when I'm kicking off these rhymes, just like C-H-I-C-K-E-N, chicken, just like this rhyme, kicking like a V-I-C-T-E-M, victim, now, when I L-I-C-K-E-M, with a little apostrophe or whatever it is called, I don't even know, but I'm gonna F-L-O-W flow. Now, for the N-I-T-R-O, the intro, I just G-O for what I N-O. When I get off the rhyme, inside my M-I-N-D, F-I is T-I-N-E, T-O-T-E-L-L-Y-O-U-A-B-O-U-T, T-H-E-W-A-E-W-A-Y, the way I kick the rhymes with my M-I-N-D mind. Now, N-O-W, it is T-I-M-E-T-O-T-H-E-Q-O-T. Hold on a minute. T-I-M-E-T-O-K-I-C-K-R-I-A-H-I-M-E, author, R-I-A-H-E-O-I-O-U-T-H-E, author, R-I-M-E-S, that I have in my H-E-A-T. Now I start rhyming just like H-E-A-B, all the rhymes that I have inside my butt. Now, in my P-U-T-T, I start rhyming in a T-U-R-A-L-L-Y, so damn naturally that you say I'm S-L-Y. Now, just like a B-R-D-A in the S-K-Y, I start to say why. Would you step up to me, the M-E in the M-I-C-K? Now, I spelt Mike wrong, I spelled it Mick, but that's okay, cause I'm gonna kick with all these rhymes. When I start to rhyme, you just know that I'm gonna climb off the top of my H-E-A-T. When I start H-R-I-M-E, 2-0 in the place to be, E, the place to be is where I'm at, where I'm A-T. When I grab my H-A-T and put it on my H-E-A-T. Now, when I P-A-C-K, when I P-A-C-K-T-R-A-C-K-T-O-T-H-E, the rhyme that I have in my mind, I start to D-A-S-I-A-G-A-O-N-E. Design. I spelled it wrong, but that's okay, cause I'ma keep on going with a strong song. And I'ma go L-O-N-G-W-A-Y-S.
Stronger, biting my words like you don't know who they belong to. Putting much emphasis while I empty this rhyme down your ear. I'm sure you'll envy this. I hook and swing, that's what it took to bring back the old pastime. And it's the last time I jam or slam. Let's breathe in the goddamn studio, motherfucker. Shit! L-O-I-A. L-A. L-A-R-A. Motherfucker. Yeah, that sounds kind of funky, right? So, yo, I'm like, I can't have your mind. Check this shit out. Yo, my name is Eminem, and I'm here to stay. I won't rhyme, the won't stop until the break of day. So when I kick a dope rhyme, you all will know I'm gonna be kicking that flavor all the time. When I grab the mic and bust the funky rhyme, that you will know that Eminem is grabbing a mic again, and he's just going to blow. So listen to the rhyme, listen every time. I'm dissing suckers when I'm
stepping in the place, busting out lyrics. You all can hear it. The crowd in hysterics and kind of a haste, because I waste no time when I paste a rhyme like a little kid pasting when he's eating it. Every time that I rhyme, you know that I'm gonna give you something when I get a dope medley. So here I go. One more time, I'm busting rhymes on the mic and the funky lines, like cocaine that you're smoking in your brain. You always like to think that I'm joking, but insane. It's not what I am, because I thought that I was a funky dope MC until along came this cuz. He stepped up to me and said, a rhyme that went this way. He said, my name is Sean, I got a devastated rhyme that goes this way.
What dope, what dope? Exactly who could it be? I'm on the microphone, I'm the dope MC. When I'm swinging with the beat that shows I'm dope, I take your people when hanging on with a Sullivan rope. Now who said Sullivan? The young MC. He said, I'm picking it up the face and rocking it fresh for the radio, G. I said, you suckers using cheap when you're swinging, but you can't even do it because your motherfucker's too busy singing. Now I know this guy, his name is Mr. Mallon. Rock the crowd, and the crowd start to gather. I don't know why the people want to play me like I'm black. Hey, I'm really white if you look past that. So I tell everybody, have a good day, and I'm out of here with something funky, and it goes this way.
Of a rhyme, you know it just is a matter of time before I step up and just will show it. So Mannix, make the beat funky, please don't blow it, so that I can kick flavor. So run and tell a neighbor, the M&M is kicking the kind of flavor you will savor. So yo, go tell a friend that I am Eminem. If a sucker step up, you know I'll soon be condemning them, because they can't step to a rhyme that I throw. You know that every time I grab the mic, I just gotta go to the tempo, the laid back awkward. I think he just let a hawk turn. I said, what the fuck is that? He hit me in my head and I said that I have to go to a place that I once knew. I used to hang out, the shots just rang out, and that's when I knew that I bit a rhyme subconsciously. So I step up to the mic and be a unconscious thief. Unconscious thief is not a word, but you see that when I'm stepping through the jam, I just slam like a freak. Slam like a freelance. You never see me glance at a fly girl because I get in the pants. You know that I do a funky dance while you're cool. When I bust a funky rhyme, you know I just go to a tempo that's kinda laid back while I say that Sean is ready to grab the mic, getting a patient, okay. So I say, okay, Sean, you can grab this mic, rock to the break of dawn, and you have this light.
I grab the mic, there's not much left. I got the flavor, vitamin D, get eaten, he comes up. They say that you were better, but better not meaning good. Cause when they say you was better, that mean that sucker, you wasn't no good. Huh. Hitting suckers with the force of 20 men. I say, I'm hitting you with the bare black hand. And if it's 5 months, 4 to 8, and that makes 20. But suckers step in too, man, like the kitty, I got the plenty. I seen your mama last night, standing on the corner. I said, yo, baby doll, I got a dick, I know you wanna. Jump up on my tip and suck it just like it was a straw. Mind you, that's my brother to make this song that's called Raw. I said, I'm not Big Daddy. Daddy, meaning pain. I'm just a brother kid, his name Max, Triple and Plain. She said you're not a star. She said,
I'd like to fuck you really fast in your new car.
I said, you dumb bitch, you want me just for my ride. I said, here come the cops, get in the back seat and try to hide. She started screaming, rape.
This motherfucker tried to rape me like an ape.
I said, I'm no ape. Just because I'm black, the cops beat me down. I think they had a flashback from Rodney King, reviewed on the news. And girl said, now you're gonna deal, you have to pay your dues. Watch who jumped up with the fucking gun. Fucking stop, hoping to hit someone.
dinner time. You know that the soup's on. You must have paid your dues with the motherfucking coupon. Because I say rhyme that does the crowd much damage in the place to was. The place to was, not the place to be. Because I'm grabbing that mic and rocking gracefully. When I bust a funky rhyme and do like this all of the time, I bust a rhyme and you will know that Eminem has gotta be so damn funky in the place to G. The place to be was, is, as I will see. A funky MC trying to step up and take my fame. I say no, I have to see you later, Dame. I got another gig, it's kinda big. That's why I had to therefore, and put on a wig. So, I stepped into the jam of Superwoman. Everybody said, how the hell is she coming? I said, I'm coming like this, I'm coming correct. I bust the funky dope rhyme and I break your neck. When you step up to me, your life's in jeopardy. When I'm grabbing a mic and blowing like this, you know that Eminem is a dope MC. Dope MC, Sean wants the mic. I'm gonna give it to him now. Wait, wrong bar, psych. The wrong bar, you can't come in. So I just pass it one more time. And Sean, melt him like acid.
I can just step up. The victory is my day. It's all the way from Sunday, busting Friday, keeping Friday. How many suckers stepping to me? They all getting done. Now the Imperial MAX and drop the I and add the month. Yeah. My brother name is Eminem. And suckers stepping to the Mazzy Flemish skim the chill. I'm talking about the dick suckers, the suckers that suck. They talking about the brother and Max duking up on that hip hop. Now you got a chance to dance. It is funky, funky, fresh, and it's about high noon. And I'm the sheriff, the terrorist, the rawest, and the rarest. Put it together and everybody say what's up, what there is. Get back to the real track, to show them what's up, Jack. They jump into me, but they keep on beeping, beeping. My boy, man, is Wayne. Now he's in the jail cell, getting some ass back. They probably busted his ass, left and right. Got into a neighborhood fight. Now back to the other thing. You know it's no bummer. The problem thing, I fucked that girl. Her name was Donna Summer. Dang, I fucked her real good. All night she screamed. And then walked her little daughter. Her name was Darlene. She said, oh, Sean, won't you love me? You got a bigger D. I see K than I see. I said, baby, step to me and hang on my balls. She started climbing the wall. She started dripping my horse. I said, yo, baby, won't you get that juicy cut out? She said, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. I said, yo, you know my dick size may even vary. But I made a hit, I know. Yeah, Mariah Carey. I had to sing it all night, singing the blues and making a faker. Had the bitch crying, so that's what made Anita Baker famous for being a songstress. Because she stepped to the motherfucker who bars and dick were the longest. Now I gotta pass the mic and had it long enough. Hey yo, and why don't you tell them how long your stuff is? And show them how you're living and show me in vacuum. Won't you bust something about Kim?
Yo, since we're on the subject about women, I have to ask my ex one, yo, how you living? Girl, you ain't shit to me. You're nothing but a pile of shit on the city. Looking down on you in a couple of years. I say, how was your life? Did you kick many beers? She said, yeah, I started drinking. You know I started stinking. I went out with this guy who drove a 79 Lincoln. I said, that was me. Have you forgotten? Bitch, last time I fucked you, your pussy was rotten. It stunk. You're nothing but a girl, bitch, and your boyfriend is a punk. And he wants to step up and talk junk. Beat his motherfucking ass and kick you in your teeth for trying to pull a fast one. But you know that you're gonna get done. You ain't nothing but a hoe and you better start to run. Cause when I get famous, girl, I won't need you anymore. The only time I call you is to screw you in your anus. Because you know that all I will use you for is to fuck your pussy till I'm chill. I come and then I have to tell you to leave. Because I don't like your girl and your hair is a weed. You're too fake. Your boyfriend is a snake. Your father is a bitch. Your mother is a dick. Your sister is a snitch.
always tattling, rattling her mouth. But girl, if she steps up, we're gonna be battling. Now listen, Kim, I'm sorry to tell you this, we'll no longer have a future with this and Eminem. Cause this MC is going out on a quest to find me the right girl who will treat me the best. Because you always shit on me, you always try to step up to me, but you'll eventually die. Because I don't like you no more, there's nothing between us. The only time I liked you was when you're sucking my penis.
And that's the way we conclude the story. Putting pictures in that fucking category. We're not spinning records, but we soon get paid. And for all your bitches, virginity we take it, cause you need to get laid. By the brother, knowing the time, cause I will get you. Your baby ever did it beforehand. Hey, I'm living life on the run, so you know I like to fuck a girl who big juicy pussy. I'm not a speaker, but my name's Roland. I'm gonna be rolling when I take control. Watch the world, but don't need to see. Cause I'm so kinky, panky, hanky, panky, I'm the king. Now you can be so slinky and kinky with your cut. You're putting up a cold sweat, and I need some ventilation. Whatever I'm trying to say, you need to listen, you bitches. You play it all like a keyboard or a Casio. In fact, I'm trying to say you're so fast or slow, slow, ho. But I don't even know, cause I'm no joke. You said I'm sweet, well I'm sweet, come get a piece of the slow ho. That's all I'm trying to say, and we out of here.
Let me tell you the story that no one really knew about. Is when I fucked this bitch, and the bitch must have flew about 150 feet back when I stuck her with my dick. I said all I tried to do was fuck her, but she didn't take it lightly. I snuck up on her and the bitch tried to fight me. Then she tried to bite me. One time she was sucking my dick. I said I'm getting the fuck out of here, man. This is one crazy ass chick. So then I dick a rhyme that will say, you can fade it out like this most every day. We're taking too much tape, I'm tired of bitches screaming rape. So there's no escape, I'm about to get like grade 8. Because I got a great ball, and then I got a cherry one for the very girl's all. It made no sense, but I like to say this, just for the record, Jim, you're a bitch. You can suck my ass and lick my nuts. You can kiss me in my balls and fuck me like a slut. That's all you ever did. You ain't good for shit, but just sitting on my dick and trying to get ready to come. But you ain't never done that, because I made you come in like 2 seconds flat. And then you didn't wanna fuck me no more. You're only out for yourself. And let me tell you something, you ain't nothing but a fucking whore. You work at Dunkin' Donuts, I have to tell you this.
We outie! Damn!
Kim.
The definition of played out. Kim. The definition of a real player with his
To all the bitches that always thought they was too good for us.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Bitch!
Bitch!
Still here.
We're rocking.